It's a sad day for boxing fans in England and all over the world. Sir Henry Cooper, one of the most beloved and favorite, one of the greatest British heavyweights of all time, passed away today. Cooper, of course, was a British champion, a European champion, and a person who in 1963 entered the ring to face Muhammad Ali, then Cassius Clay, and knocked Ali down. Ali eventually won the fight, but he stated afterwards that Cooper had tremendous power. Today, Ali stated that he will miss his good friend. And I know people in England, they loved Cooper. He was later a TV personality and a person who was a great ambassador for boxing and sport in general. So there you have it. If you guys knew Henry or knew of him, tell us about him. Because here in the United States, not everybody were familiar with Sir Henry Cooper. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.